At a time when there's a lot of focus on the pay gap between men and women, this next headline's certainly going to get your attention. Women CEOs are out-earning their male counterparts. But there's a lot more to that story. Leslie Picker takes a closer look at the results of a new study.
There is at least one place where women are making more than men, in the C-suite. Women CEOs among America's biggest companies took home a median pay of more than $13 million in 2018. That compared with the $12 million that male CEOs took home. In fact, by that measure, women chief executives have made more than their male counterparts over the last 5 years. That's according to a new Equilar study, which looked at base salary, bonus, stock-based compensation, and benefits. But there are several factors that skew those numbers. For one, small sample size. The study looked at the 500 largest companies by revenue, and there were only 21 female CEOs, or just over 4% of the data set. Additionally, women tend to run larger companies. In 2018, the median market cap for a woman-run business was about $22.5 billion. For men, it was $16 million. Typically, the larger the company, the higher the compensation. And lastly, compared with the median male CEO, women tend to have a slightly greater portion of their compensation tied to performance. So it would make sense that in a rising market environment, women would take home more. Overall compensation has grown 25% over the last 5 years, in part due to that rising tide. Only one woman managed to crack the top 10 list of highest paid CEOs last year. Safra Katz of Oracle made more than $100 million behind Tesla's Elon Musk, Discovery's David Zaslav, and Katz's co-CEO at Oracle, Mark Hurd. For Nightly Business Report, I'm Leslie Picker.